sophomore Ellie Taylor hands in the game-winning goal off the amazing throw-in by Christina Stern. 4 minutes into overtime, the Coastal Carolina women's soccer team pulls out the 2-1 win.
And it's over! The Coastal Carolina Chanticleers are the Big South champions. 16-14 in the fifth.
Coastal Carolina, number five.
Oh, my goodness, with authority.
I didn't see that coming. I thought he was going to lay it in.
I don't think Colton saw it coming.
Johnson bouncing off some tackler. Still bouncing, still going. They can't get him on the ground. He's inside the 10. He's still going. Inside the 5. He scores. What an incredible run. Touchdown.
Cosgrove gives it to Carr, who moves in front, shoots high, and sucks it right under the crossbar.
Count to Seth Gibson again. Deep three, it's up in the air, and it is good. The Chanticleers are out hot tonight, folks.
High fly ball, right field, gone! And the Chanticleers have won the game! Coastal wins! Michael Paez, the walk-off! Chanticleers win in the bottom of the 11! Down go the Gamecocks!
Jang left wing, he'll spot up and knocks down the three again. Badu holds three fingers high in the air.
Back. Clear the deck, a cannonball coming through.
Gonna play Josh Crump makes. All day, Josh Crump.
Josh being Josh.
Hey, you make the top play, we'll find you. Coastal Carolina and Florida Gulf Coast. Martin Melcher with the header. Look at that. Fantastic.
59th career home run. Corey Hayden has set the Big South's all-time home run mark.
Little field, 5, 10, 15, 20, Devin Brown, 30.
Look at Devin Brown go! He's going to score! He's going to take it to the house, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Devin Brown, houses it. Touchdown, Chanticleers!
And we're on our way to the NCAA tournament!